This is horrible. I don't want to go to another school. I mean, yes, this place is basically Alcatraz without the view and the fresh ocean breeze. But you guys are here. You're my best friends. And I'm not letting Skidmore get rid of us without a fight.
Well, I know just what we have to do. So are you gonna tell us, or are you just gonna stand there grinning like an idiot? Actually, I don't have any ideas, but Chyna always smiles and nods before she comes up with a plan, so I thought I'd give it a shot.